different people that are working with us on a painting. Sometimes we'll gear it towards kids, so we'll have 30 or 50 kids that are each working on their own piece. So what we try to do is blend performance art along with music, try to fuse the two together, and every time you do an event, you end up with a different theme, because it depends on the participants that come for one specific event, and it depends on the music that's going on at that event and the other exterior factors. We want everyone around us to do better tomorrow than they're doing today. We want to see them more successful, spiritually, physically, business-wise, right? So if we have that understanding, then if you tell me what you need to help you get to that next level, it makes it really easy for me to jump in and support you. And so what we've tried to do is promote art in the community and promote music in the community. What we're trying to do is build a sense of community within any specific community. And whenever you have artists and musicians that come together in this type of format, what you end up creating is a think tank of individuals that are accepting and tolerant of each other and wanting to help in the practice of their art.